Kenshi.
Telepathy and swordsmanship.
Two ways to die. Take your pick.
I'll pick your flesh from my teeth.
Round one, fight. We hunger for new souls.
Thousands of souls, but none your own.
We are the thousands. Round one, fight. We have it now. Kenshi wins.
Kenshi.
State your purpose, Kuai Liang.
I do not answer to you.
Round one, fight.
One mind, one blade.
Round two, fight!
You show little promise.
Kenshi wins.
Just don't see with them.
You no need. We take them.
Round one. Fight.
You show little promise.
Round two, fight. Kenshi wins.
Hey, Takahashi.
In the name of my family, be gone.
Your family ends now.
Round one, fight!
Your eyes betray you. Show little promise.
Round two, fight. Kenshi wins.
Kenshi.
May I help you?
Your ability to help anyone is gone.
Round one, fight!
You may die now.
And I
round two, won. Fight! Kenshi wins.
Why are you here, Kenshi?
Sonya, can I trust you?
Apparently not.
Round one, fight!
Thanks you.
Fight! Kenshi wins.
How could I say no to that?
Round one, fight!
Yeah!
I are one.
Round two, fight. Kenshi wins.
Swordsman.
An honor, Prince Goro.
You face death like a warrior.
Round one, fight.
Battle and I are one.
Round two, fight. Kenshi wins. Round one, fight!
My blade, thanks.
Round two, fight!
Tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
Final round, fight!
Having defeated Shinnok, Kenshi joined Takeda on his quest to avenge his mother Su-Chin's murder. Their travels took them to a cave where he and Takeda freed a man, Taven, encased in a stalagmite. Kenshi told Taven that his brother, Dagon, was the founder of the Red Dragon Assassin Clan. Dagon had not only murdered Su-Chin, but his and Taven's parents as well. Together, Kenshi, Takeda, and Taven lay siege to the Red Dragon base. Dagon fell victim to Kenshi's rage. Su-Chin's murder had been avenged.